Hello, basketball coaches. So first, in this basketball play, three will curl around player five. He will pop out for the three-point line, and if he is open, he could be open for a pass and a three-point shot. Next, five will then screen for player one, and that'll be a screen and roll. Five will cut towards the rim, and one can either take the shot, or he can pass to player five for the layup or the dunk, as we will see in the video that's going to pop up next.